It's a heavyweight collision between Hercules and Black Mamba. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Hercules is 28. Black Mamba is 38. He weighed in at 245 pounds. He will have a 7-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a boxer. He stands 6'6" tall, weighing in at 245 pounds. Fighting out of Abuja, Nigeria, Black Mamba. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a boxer. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 206 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules.
Eve Levine, our referee. Hercules.
Are you ready?
Black Mamba. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Black Mamba. White trunks for Hercules.
Oh, he's getting some hip in that one.
And again he catches him. Oh, he completes
that's
the suplex.
That's wrestling right there.
Excellent jab by Hercules.
Nice inside leg kick one there.
Oh, that's a big straight right.
Oh, nice body kick.
Solid right by Black Mamba.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Good big right hand. Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Oh, he's landing. There's another one. He's in trouble here. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Joe, he's looking for the one-punch knockout here.
Again, with a solid kick to the body.
And he's down. He scores with a nasty inside leg kick. Good power on that inside leg kick.
Great exchanges.
And he lands again. That huge kick to the body was blocked. Joy's really doing a good job targeting the body.
Absolutely. And he lands a big right-hand counter. Oh, beautiful combination.
Wow.
Whoa!
Solid shot to the body. Good defense by Black Mamba.
Nicely done.
Quick slip of the right.
Unbelievable.
Beautiful takedown. Control once again. Very nice sweep.
Oh, that's a big left hand. 20 seconds.
God,
what a big suplex,
man.
And the round comes to a close, and what a statement he made with that takedown.
And here we see a huge suplex. And here is one more devastating suplex. And look at this, another perfectly executed suplex.
Here we go. How you feeling? You feeling good? Good, good. You're looking good.
second round.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Oh, nice. Damaging knee. Solid jab. Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
He missed on that jab.
Man, those are impressive numbers. His striking is on point tonight.
And he connects.
Beautiful combination. Both men landing in that exchange.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Joe has buried this fight thus far. Body kicks. And he has landed some big ones.
Wow, Joe, take a look at the bruising on the right side of his body. That's due to all those strikes that have landed.
Good uppercut.
That's a powerful knee. That was a vicious knee that he just blocked.
3 minutes.
And he answers.
Whoa! He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Oh, he connected with that knee to the body.
You can tell he's hurt to the body here, Mike. He jumps to the guillotine. It's getting tighter. This could be it. He could tap. Oh, that's it.
It is all over.
Use great technique to get the choke and get the win.
Let's check out the action on our
here.
A heavyweight collision between Hercules and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Hercules is 3 years his elder. Hercules weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 7-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 206 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. Fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Moscow, Russia, Hercules. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki.
Our referee for tonight's fight is Mario Yamasaki. Hercules.
Hercules. You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Joey's got that big reach advantage. Let's see if he can utilize his jab and keep his opponent on the outside. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Big roundhouse kick. Hercules gets caught by the inside leg kick. Quick slip of the left.
Really missed with that right hand.
Clipped him. Ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
Big shot with the left. Hard straight punch.
Solid jab.
He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Goes for the head kick, but doesn't connect.
Damaging leg kick.
He's down. Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Wow. Big power jab.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
He is going after it here. Hard uppercut.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Knee to the body here.
There it is.
Oh, look at that. Lands a huge kick.
Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Combination.
Oh, very nice. Oh!
Hercules with a nice straight left. He caught him with the head kick.
Big straight punch.
Back and forth battle.
Powerful left hand.
There's a nice combination.
Oh, he's landing.
Oh, big head kick
again, Joe.
Hard straight punch.
30 seconds.
Oh, flying knee.
That's a huge hand.
Nasty counter to the body. 10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens. Nice jab.
Round one is in the books.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly very impressive striking going on in that round.
Here we go, second round, you ready? You ready?
Round two.
Joe, we saw a bit of action in the first round.
They're getting each other's timing down, starting to figure out the distance, and I think they're going to get after it now.
There's a combination.
Good leg kick by Hercules.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Powerful strikes.
Oh, that's a big leg kick.
Hard left hand.
Big combination.
Straight punch. Oh, he's going for it here.
Man, we have seen so many lethal body shots. It makes you wonder how he is still in this fight.
Oh, nice uppercut.
Oh, my goodness. Wow.
He's hurt.
There it is.
Got the takedown. and he's a kick.
Swing and a miss.
Jab.
Oh, that's a great block to the punch.
That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take.
Exactly.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Huge kicks.
Oh,
on the top.
Oh, big right hand.
He's hurt here. Wow.
Oh,
got it. Wow.
Big hammer fist.
Right hand punch for the KO.
Time now for our fight. Bruce.
next, it's a heavyweight collision between Bone Crusher and Hercules.
22. Hercules is 28. Bone Crusher weighed in at 250 pounds. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 206 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And now, he's his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 250 pounds. Fighting out of Moscow, Russia, Bone Crusher. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, our referee. Bone Crusher.
Are you ready?
Hercules.
Are you ready?
And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Oh, he tagged him with that straight. Big swing and a miss. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Flying all over the place early. Big shot.
He caught him with the head kick.
Big leg kick lands. He is going after it here.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh, big combination.
Oh, that caught him.
There it is.
Oh, look at that.
Big right hand.
Nice combination.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Hard straight punch.
Vicious combinations.
Damaging leg kick.
Oh! Big shot.
Oh!
What a huge
rocked
right
him with
hand.
That right hand. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
He's down.
Oh, big kicks. They're scoring.
Oh, big shots. Oh. Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike. Nice combination.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot. Job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Joe, we can see the game plan here. Punish his opponent's leg with some vicious kicks.
Absolutely.
Great exchanges.
Man, he's mixing it up.
Oh, my goodness! Wow!
He's hurt!
Big punch with the right hand!
Excellent timing here to land a big left hand to stop the fight.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
As we can see here in the replay, this is the huge overhand punch that shut the lights out. Let's see it one more time from a different angle. Look at the power in this left as it shuts the lights out. And here it is again. And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 5 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules!
Hercules, victorious with the knockout.
We'll be right back.
it from some other kind of stranger in the light. I keep chasing all my thoughts into a funnel, spilling, thrilling every chair in front of me like I'm some spider sent from Mars. I keep pushing all my chips into the center of the table, but I'm split between two shades of every one of my mistakes. Not so sure no more.
Vicious strikers between the Body Snatcher and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Hercules is 4 years his elder. The Body Snatcher weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer who stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 206 pounds. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a Muay Thai fighter. He stands 6 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of London, England, the Body Snatcher. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
Eve Levine, our referee. The Body Snatcher.
Ready?
Hercules.
Ready?
And here we go. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Nice right hand. Front kick to the face.
Damaging leg kick.
Oh! What an exchange! Oh, very nice.
Good job blocking the punch. Nice hands, really connecting with the punches. Circling towards the left now. Great utilization of the jab. Left kick to the body. The Body Snatcher with the punch that connects. He scores with a nasty inside leg kick.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Joe, that was a brutal knee to the body.
Oh, solid jab.
Big combination. Joe, another strong jab.
Nice jab. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
He's able to get back on his feet again.
Push kick.
Great exchanges.
Flying knee.
Lands it to the leg.
Joe, he continues to put together great combinations. Good straight punch. He lands a head kick.
Oh, huge suplex.
He's looking to crank on that arm here.
And his arm is out. Postures up here.
He misses with the kick. The body snatcher counters with the jab.
Oh, nice right hand.
He continues to connect with those punches. He scores with the leg kick.
And he's down.
Up to his feet and free. Very nicely done.
The body snatcher with the good kick.
Oh, right hand. Thumping right hand.
Vicious combination.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
Back and forth battle. Going with reckless abandon. What a round.
Here's a perfect head kick. Excellent strike here, lands on target. There's a powerful kick to the body. Excellent striking.
You ready? You ready?
Round two!
Kick,
he's able to block the punch.
Oh, nice uppercut.
Solid shot to the body.
Hard straight punch.
There's a nice combination.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Powerful right hand.
Whoa!
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Nary swung with a haymaker.
Big uppercut. Nicely done.
Hard kick lands. Oh! Big straight punch.
Nice combination.
Oh, stunning jab. Body kick, look at that.
He blocks the punch.
That eye is gonna be grotesque.
And he gets rocked again!
Mike, he's hurt. He's hurt bad. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Hard straight punch.
Solid jab.
He rocked him with that right hand.
I want you forward, forward. Get that kick there.
Oh, and again.
He's in trouble, Mike.
Oh, big right hand.
The right hand.
Combination.
Defense, defense, right hand up. I need you to work.
body kick.
The body snatcher's got to be happy with his performance tonight.
He's landing some big shots in this fight, and that's why I have him ahead.
Nice block by the body snatcher. Nasty leg kick.
Look at that straight right.
Back and forth battle.
Beautiful spinning back kick to the body.
The huge head kick is blocked. Nice knee to the body in the clinch.
Looking for the single.
And that's the end of round number two.
Like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Nice jab by the body snatcher. Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick.
Wow! Oh, big right!
There's another very nice kick.
The body snatcher's bruise on his body continues to get worse. It looks ugly.
That was a brutal right leg kick, Mike. He's got some outstanding kicks. Very good job of timing these shots here.
Nice straight right by Hercules. Joe, that's a great kick.
Nice leg kicks.
The body snatcher caught by a stiff jab. Joe, that's a heavy inside leg kick.
Another powerful kick lands. Looked absolutely exhausted at this point.
Oh! Oh! Solid right hand.
Oh, nice knee!
Man, he just missed.
Two remains.
Nice front kick to the body.
Ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
Great job blocking that punch. Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight.
Oh, nice right hand. He hurt
big
him.
Big overhand right.
This could be it right here.
That's a big right hand.
Right to the liver of his opponent.
It was a huge punch to the body that dropped him, and that led to the TKO finish.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
As we see here in the replay, it's this nasty body shot. He's in big trouble here. He buckles over, and this is the TKO finish. You can see here from a different look, nasty shot to the body that lands absolutely perfectly. The legs go and gets the TKO. And let's see that from another angle.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ian Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3:43 of the third round, declaring the winner by...
Winner by TKO.
Put this in the mix. Bad boys in the motel. Name a bitch, give me, 20 bitches in the hotel. On a Roman noodle diet. Tour life works so well. Mama done right. Marsh pitting up your toenails. Uncle T doing so well. First class from a hotel. T-Ferg did 15. In the feds getting no mail. My daddy died and my cousin too. They let him out of North Cell.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Ghostar and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Ghostar is 8 years his elder. He weighed in at 254 pounds. He will have a 6-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 206 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist.
Ghostar.
Ready?
Hercules.
Ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for Ghostar. Mad Joe, that was a hard leg kick. Again, he avoids the clinch. Joey's doing a good job with those leg kicks, and they're gonna slow his opponent down. Ghostar, get...
This could be it.
That is very, very tight. Oh, he escapes. Very nice.
Side control.
Big nasty elbow lands to the head.
Hercules is back inside control.
This is where those knees to the body can come in play. He's trying to get in position to use the twister. It looks like he's got the twister locked in tight. Oh, he escaped. Very nice escape.
He's in half guard here.
Ghostar going for a submission here.
And he lost it. Nicely timed sweep, and now he's in half guard. He's looking for the inverted triangle from side control. What he wants to do here is he wants to rotate his hips, trap the arm, then he wants to step over his opponent's
left. Submission defense.
Completely lost the position. He's in the full mount. Half guard. It looks like he's trying to set up a twister. He's got the twister locked in.
Can he finish the fight here?
It is pretty tight, Mike. This twister is getting deeper and deeper. Any second now, he may have to tap.
And it is all over.
He set up the submission and locked it in for the tap. Excellent job.
Joe, here's the finish on our foot. With